Foundations of Physics is a monthly journal devoted to the conceptual basis and fundamental theories of modern physics and cosmology, emphasizing the logical, methodological, and philosophical premises of modern physical theories and procedures. The journal publishes results and observations based on fundamental questions from all fields of physics, including quantum mechanics, quantum field theory, special relativity, general relativity, string theory, M-theory, cosmology, thermodynamics, statistical physics, and quantum gravity. Foundations of Physics has been published since 1970. Its founding editors were Henry Margenau and Wolfgang Jorgrau. The 1999 Nobel laureate Gerard T. Hooft was editor-in-chief from January 2007. At that stage, it absorbed the Associated Journal for Shorter Submissions Foundations of Physics Letters, which had been edited by Alwin van der Merwe since its foundation in 1988. Past editorial board members, which include several Nobel laureates, include Louis de Broglie, Robert H. Dick, Murray Gell-Mann, Abdus Salam, Ilya Prigogine and Nathan Rosen. Carlo Rovelli was announced as new editor-in-chief in February 2016. Einstein-Cartan-Evans theory. Between 2003 and 2005, Foundations of Physics Letters published a series of papers by M.W. Evans claiming to make obsolete well-established results of quantum field theory and general relativity. In 2008, an editorial was written by the new editor-in-chief Gerard T. Hooft distancing the journal from the topic of Einstein-Cartan-Evans theory. Abstracting and indexing. The journal is abstracted and indexed in the following databases.